Scripps has been around for over 100 years. We're one of the nation's largest local TV broadcasters. We had huge challenges with getting SD-WAN to work through another company. We just couldn't get it to meet our needs. And when you're in video and audio distribution, I mean, it's so critical that there's no latency. That was a challenge. We had a strong relationship with Juniper. Probably 99% of our stations are on Juniper SRX 550 firewalls right now. We decided to move back to what we knew that was a tried and true platform, was just going back to our SRX firewalls to create our IPsec tunnels between locations. You know, you can't build a house on a shoddy foundation, right? That's cracked or leaning, and you know, I look at the SRX as kind of our foundation. It's rock solid. You know, we can build upon that.
Probably two of the biggest performance improvements we saw when we switched back to doing the Juniper VPN tunnels were, one, our hub operators were telling us they saw about a 20% increase in round trip times for management of devices. And the second thing was that we actually had a very, very stable VPN environment. Once we switched everything over to the Juniper solution, we found out that we didn't need the MPLS anymore. And we got the exact same performance across the VPN tunnels on the Juniper as we did with the existing MPLS, but at a much, much lower cost. It has just dramatically improved since we've been using this. And we've always known that it works. We just kind of had to get back to knowing what worked, kind of that rock solid foundation. I mean, it's just such an improvement.